here, let us say B here and C here. The charges are given to you as plus 2q, plus 2q, and minus 4q. Let us split this minus 4q as minus 2q and minus 2q. Right? So minus 2q plus 2q, here we have one dipole moment which is equal to 2q into x. X is the side of the equilateral triangle. So dipole moment of this dipole minus 2q, 2q is charge into separation between them. Charge on each is 2q, separation between them is x. Here another minus 2q plus 2q. Here we have dipole moment in this direction, which is also equal to 2qx. The angle between these two dipole moments is 60 degree. Therefore, the net dipole moment is equal to square root of p square p1 square plus p2 square plus 2p1 p2 cos 60. Here, p1 and p2 are equal. They are equal to 2qx. Let it be p. So you will find the net dipole moment as root of p square plus 2p square cos 60 is 1 by 2. 2, 2 get cancelled. P square plus p square plus p square, which is root 3p, and p equal to 2qx, you will get 2 root 3qx. Done.